On behalf of you. Huh?
Welcome.
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 Hello. Good to see you. How lovely to see so many friendly and familiar faces here today. Now, this has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectful Al-Ghazali family. But with us...
Shit together. Do we have a description of who we're looking for?
I'm so sorry. I never got a look.
Really?
There's nothing here.
Stay alert! Look over there!
Oh, okay.
I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
Hey, you there!
This is gonna make me look really bad.
I'm around here somewhere. Don't you worry. A colleague is also out there.
Hey, excuse me, I'm talking to you.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera, and I'll have a try.
Thank you.
Gosh, I must go and get
It was an insane idea to start with. Exploding golf ball.
No!
Who are there?
Calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal. That must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room? Access the terminal and use the calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting. Good work. The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly. Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations. Andy? Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47. Cameras are showing a lot of guards up here. They wouldn't suspect one of their own, though.
I just wanted to remind you about the lockdown.
You want to holster that?
Tomorrow?
Greetings, sir.
I'll get issued one tomorrow.
Guys, leave us. We need to talk privately for a little.
Now we'll just wait for the partners to be alone. Then you can activate the room's lockdown feature. The partners are alone now. I'll activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show.
What we had to discuss, she left us. At the most critical moment, she abandoned the ship. What's this? Carl, did you do that?
I certainly did not. I have no idea what's going on.
Gentlemen,
what's the meaning of this?
You're the one responsible for all this. Gray, what do you want?
Something that has been a long time due. Revenge.
Revenge? How banal. You killed Cobb, Navikov, Caruso, the Washington twins, everyone at Haven. You broke into our bank, and you outed Providence to the world. Whatever perceived slight we've done to you is insignificant to the amount of damage you've caused us. You've caused the world.
You're a murderous terrorist. Nothing more. What did we ever do to you anyway?
You specifically? Nothing. Providence, everything. Providence made me, and at the flick of a pen, Providence broke me. I'm just returning the favor. Providence has ruined the lives of countless people, expecting and facing no consequence for its actions. You take for yourselves and those who support you, and you burn everyone and everything else to the ground from the comfort of the shadows. No more.
You're delusional.
Exposing us achieved nothing beyond moving a few pieces around on a board much more complicated than you can fathom. The world believes we're dead. What more do you want?
Me? Nothing. My friend, however, well, let's just say he's a bit of an expert. I'm just here to watch you die. 47, finish it.
Get out. Where's the screen?
47, finish it. Finally, Stuyvesant and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory. 47. Thank you. I'll meet you at the rendezvous on the edge of town.